Hey, well, here we go, we got Brighton early at 4. After, it was alright, night's sleep. The generator's making quite a noise. And it took us like half an hour to find the lights.
I thought I was on the road.
But hopefully it'll be a little dry, a little bit more dry today, because yesterday me, Claude and Amelia got absolutely...
I had a lovely night's sleep last night in the sports hall with a really good snorer.
Superb. We're raring to go.
That's a good day.
It is. There's no rain at the moment. The roads are dry.
47.3 kilometres.
So that will take about an hour and a half. Lovely stuff.
Bye. See you.
Gwen.
Oh, it's going well, thank you. Yeah. Had quite a big hill.
We haven't had the weather report this morning yet, come on.
We haven't had the weather report. Well, it's been lovely this morning. Woke up a bit chilly, but no sun shower. Cloud cover, but no rain, thankfully. A nice early morning 4:30 start. Phone call from Mrs. Laybourne Vet Michelle in, which is lovely. And now it's going well so far, and the Vicar Dibley stop was good fun.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I took her on the heels, though. So.